Okay, well, great win. Good work, guys. Let's start at halftime, because you guys had 11-point lead at halftime, came out going in the second half. How did that 11-point lead become another big one?
I can do this one. I think we made good adjustments at halftime. Obviously, they have really good post play, and I think we made good adjustments about how we were defending that just as a team. And then shots started to fall in the second half, and then when Frost gets going, the basket gets a little bigger. But, yeah, I think we made good defensive adjustments there at halftime.
What did preparation look like coming into this game with, like you said, they had really good post play? What kind of does practice look like this week?
Just coming with the mentality that down low we're going to have to work really hard, box out, finish plays, and then turning that into offense. As you said and Myah said, their posts are really good. So just having a good mentality and then being able to work hard in the paint was really key for us tonight.
Well, I thought we played well. You know, I think Oral Roberts is a very good team. They present some challenges matching up inside with their physicality and ability to score in the paint. In the first half, we struggled with that. Second half, I thought we defended better. And then we were really good offensively in that third quarter. So it just gave us a chance to pull away a little bit there and kind of create a cushion. But, you know, all in all, I thought we played well. We can be better, but this was an important and a really good win.
Tonight was Maya's third consecutive 20-point game, I think it's 5 of her last 7. How big is that for you guys, and are you feeding her more? Kind of what does that come from?
You know, I think Maya's got her kind of legs back. You know, I think her conditioning, just her kind of physicality has returned from where she was a month ago, so she's in a better place. I think we're certainly going to her a little bit more. She's shooting the ball from the three-point line so well, puts a lot of pressure on other people. She's just playing at a high level. I think this is as close as I've seen her to where her normal is, and this is coming at an important time for us. That's good.
Really, really similarly, Tori's playing really, really well and really efficiently. She was 6 for 7 tonight. That's kind of been her story for the last couple of games.
Yeah, I think Tori's been certainly an all-conference caliber player here all year, and I think these last couple of weeks she's been really good. She can play a couple different positions for us. We can post her up. She's making threes. She can put it on the floor. You know, her and Maya on the floor together are a matchup challenge for teams because they both play that 3-4 spot. So, you know, they complement each other really well, and I think they put a lot of pressure on the other team.
All right, last question. Entering senior day on Saturday, last regular season game of the year. Lots to play for, big game. How do you stay focused the next couple of days and come out with the result we want?
You know, senior week is always an emotional week because it kind of has a build-up to it. We got 4 really good seniors, and it's not just emotional for them, but it's for the whole team. They all want to play well and really represent what it means to be a jackrabbit and a senior jackrabbit. So, yeah, a lot of emotion. Just trying to stay focused on what it takes to be a really good team, and that's ultimately what they appreciate so much about each other, and we'll try and keep the focus on that here for a couple more days and then celebrate after that, hopefully.